Hinimok ang Administrasyon Marcos na panagutin si dating Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte kaugnay ng mga patayan sa madugong war on drugs. Sinabi ni Human Rights Watch researcher Carlos Conde na libo-libo ang napatay sa kampanya kabilang na ang pinalalabas na nanlaban sa mga buy-bust operations. Dapat anyang may managot sa mga naitalang extrajudicial killings sa kampanya.
Accountability for these killings have not been have been practically zero. We are bringing this to the door of this administration because they have the duty and the responsibility to make sure that accountability happens. It's not as if just because Mr. Duterte is out of power doesn't mean that the next administration shouldn't anymore care about accountability. They should, and that's their responsibility.
Nauna ng inihayag ni Pangulo Marcos na itutuloy ang war on drugs pero tututukan ang rehabilitasyon ng mga sangkot sa ilegal na droga.